So, we will play with the result between Chenlong and Brice Leverdays. Next up is first men's doubles. Chung Jiangnan, the world champions, against the experienced Olan Labar and the youngster Tom Chico. Already underway. Day two is always an interesting day in these team events. The winners from day one can carefully start to plan ahead, whereas losers are trying to get back into the tournament, where most likely a win will be the only thing that will keep them relevant. That's not the case for these two teams, China and France, both got a win yesterday. And of course, China the favorite in the overall team tie. Here comes the players. Liu Chang leading on. Experience for this young man, Tom Chico. Only 19 years of age, Frenchman, double specialist. And Chiquel and Labar are totally scratch-panged. They've never played before, so of course there's no red, head-to-head black between the two pairs.
Red, black. Jiangnan serve.
Sorry, I'm giving you totally duff information. That's the second men's doubles from France that are a scratch pair. Chiquel and Labar have played a number of tournaments together. Started at the Euro Mixed Team last February and eventually came into effect at the Czech International, but still no head-to-head against or between these two pairs. Up until now, they've been at a different level. This is Liu Chang, born in the Fujian province. Hosting China Open for the last 4 years. Accomplished mixed player as well, but had enormous trouble beating his now partner here, Jiangnan, in the mixed, so he asked him to play men's doubles instead. I don't know if that was exactly the way it was, but at least the formidable partnership. Jiangnan, of course, Olympic gold medalist in mixed doubles with Zhao Yunlei, and reigning Olympic men's doubles champion with Fu Haifeng. And the absolute best doubles players in the world, and we can see that they saw action yesterday. A reasonably tight match against Chao and Sarah Singer from Australia.
Ready to play.
Here is Tom Chico. Plays for Red Star Mulhouse in the French League. And his partner, 29-year-old Ronan Labar. Labar, for many, many years a regular with his then partner, Baptiste Karim. Won the match that secured France the victory yesterday against India, where they were totally dominant against Aaron George and Sam Shukla. And our umpire, Paul Botham from England.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Sam's judge.
On my right, China, Hong Kong, represented by Liu Cheng, Shangnan. Tom Chiquel and Ronan Labar. China to serve. Shangnan to Tom Chiquel. Love all. Play.
To Tom Chiquel, as the umpire Paul Botham says, that's probably something that Chiquel has dreamt of hearing a couple of years ago when he was just a junior back in France. Some strappings as well, Jiangnan, but I tend to think that it's only precautionary because you see him wearing them in almost every tournament, one on his right arm and one on his left knee. Sorry, his right knee.
Three, love.
String's gone there. But they're coming out strong, Liu Cheng and Jiangnan. Only won one tournament since they won the World Championship in 2017 back in Glasgow. Won the Denmark Open, where they beat Supermulio and Gideon.
Service over. 1-4.
And most recently played the Asian Championships when they lost in the semi-final to Kimura and Sonoda of Japan.
2-4.
So if we think a little bit ahead, if China and Japan should clash, then Mota beat Chen Long at the Asian Championships, and Kimura and Sonoda beat the first men's doubles, so it'd be a fantastic match. Excellent coverage by Ronan Labar.
5-4.
Shot there. He's taking some big chances at the net, Labar. is Jung Jun, the head coach for the doubles department, and to the left, Chin Chichu. Very powerful smash he's got, Liu Cheng. Oi, he missed it.
Service over.
And his partner hit him. Extreme reaction by Jiang Nan to get that one, because he would have expected his partner to at least return it, if not kill it. Well, it's fair to say that they've slowed down a little bit, the Chinese world champions. And, Chiquilla are definitely playing their chance.
Service over. 9-7.
Look at that, look at that. Fantastic movement. Look how far he jumps. He lands totally outside the court. If he lands any further back, he should bring his player card again to get in. Zhang and Liu took a defensive approach to this rally. 26 shot. Sometimes it's quite a good idea to let your opponent work a little bit from the backcourt. That one's gone wide. And a 3-point lead for Liu and Zhang. Coming into this mid-game interval.
Top. 11-8. Play.
All ready to continue this first game. Good shot.
Service over.
Very, very good drop shot from Tom Chiquel. It's just a little bit with the racket, a little extra with the racket, just that impact, and comes a really, really quick drop shot. French pair was attacking. Excellent coverage by Unan Labar. And when I see that, I think back on one of the greatest matches I have seen him and Baptiste Carême play. That was in the 2015 World Championships in Jakarta and Istora Senayan. They played home favorites Mohamed Hassan and Hendra Sechuan. And had them on the brink of defeat, lost a very, very close three-game match. And the Indonesians eventually went on to win the title. Once playing second doubles and third singles at least, match number four and five. Just the open play is not set, but normally it's the second men's single, second men's doubles and third men's singles. Normally they are not in the hall in the beginning. It's a little bit draining to sit and watch 11. For so long time. When he placed these absolute top-level pairs, it's a little bit hit and miss. Comes in and gets a good rhythm. He can score many, many points very quickly. And the big mental factor as well, because it gets into your head when you covers that much and takes the chances that he takes and are successful. At other times, there's also quite a number of mistakes in it. So far, pretty much according to plan here in the first men's doubles. Nice lead for Zheng Nan and Liu Cheng, 4-5 points. Whereas Labar and Chiquel, they feel that they are still within striking distance.
19-13.
You have to be extremely disciplined, I think, not to challenge in a flat game unless they certain that they have the upper hand.
Game point 13.
great attack from
Service
France.
Over. 14-20. Yes.
Five game points to Zhang and Liu. And there it is. Game. Very good return from Liu Cheng and Zhang Nan. And
first game won by Chang China.
Takes the first game 21-15. That's the confirmation. 14 minutes of play. To resume play. Zhang Nan and Liu Cheng, one game up against Tom Shikil and Ronan Labar. Well played.
Service over. One love.
With a couple of words from the French coaching there. Still pretty much a guess, but said something about the third shot. What they were going to do about it, I have no idea, but let's see if we can spot it here. So something about not putting too much pace into the returns. If they do that, the Chinese will just use it against them.
Service over, 3-3.
that's a challenge.
Shainan challenges, called in.
Very difficult to judge that shot from Tom Chico. It was a cross drive, so to speak, and was sliding over the sideline, so definitely understand the Chinese challenge, but maybe the linesman got it right. I think they've been pretty good in this tournament so far. No, it's a good challenge. It's a good challenge.
Correction, out. Service over, 4-3. Play.
It's a fantastic rally. Excellent defense from Chiquel and Labar. Very encouraging for them, and they are able to withstand the attack from Liu Zheng. Serve from Chiquel. Intercepted at the net, much to the delight of Zheng Jun and Chen Chuqi.
Out. Service over. 5-7.
Excellent play by Liu Zheng.
Service over.
Great spot for the openings. He's just so powerful, Liu Zheng.
Out. Service over. 6-8. Service over. 9-6.
Remember, Zheng Nan had a service that was too short. This time it was absolutely perfect.
Look.
Yeah, good rally. A little punch of the shoulder from Labar to Shikil. Acknowledging the good play by the youngster. I think we see a player here with a lot of promise for the future in Tom Shikil.
Service over.
Was 10 11, years difference in age, so not a long-term future pair, but here's the Chinese pair leading 11-7 at the mid-game inside. So, ready to play after the mid-game interval.
Service over.
And a little bit unsatisfied from himself there, Liu Chang. Where you can look a little bit forward as a coach if you've won on day one. And so Labar and Shikil played the second doubles yesterday, so why didn't they
service over
field Mayor and Cassaudi again in the first men's double for France? And there could be possible reasons for that, but one of them could be that they'll probably lose this match against China, and they have a challenging game against Australia, who has a quite good men's doubles, so maybe the idea is that they should lose a little bit of confidence as a pair by getting lectured by the world champions. France cannot expect to be able to challenge China in the overall tie. Quarterfinals if they beat Australia in the last match. That one's gone wrong.
Service
France,
over.
Of course, qualified for these finals 13, by winning a bronze at the European Men's Team Championships, whilst China won a silver at the Asian Men's Team Championships. Lost the final to Indonesia, but in all fairness, it was a much, much younger, more inexperienced team. They fielded
over
back then in February.
11-13.
Service over. 14-11. A bit too high from Shikil. Really like the service movement from Jiang Nan. So 15, short movement, not a whole lot of body parts are moving. Makes it very, very consistent. Skills there by Shikil.
Service over. 12-15.
Seemed a little bit too good that defense for Wanalaba. Tall player, 191, 6'3". Quick drop shot again from the record of Shikel. On the service returns here, perhaps, than he's used to. Tom Shikhao.
Over 19-14.
The baseball cap watching his team. Six match points for first men's doubles from China. Shorter than he expected, Liu Cheng. Simply got too steep for that smash. Straight games to the world champions. Confirmation of the score, 21-15, 21-16 in 34 minutes, and They bring their team up.
Match won by China.
2-0 in the overall team time. 16.